Hello, my name is Chato Cruz. I'm one of the nieces of Flor Constantino. I would like to share four things I know about Tita Flor. The number one thing is Tita Flor prayed a lot and believed that through prayers, her faith in God, plus hard work, you can solve or achieve or succeed any challenges in life. She encountered so many challenges, and these challenges weren't the ordinary ones. They were the extraordinary, gut-wrenching, mind-boggling, impossible, close to impossible challenges. There was a time, maybe 6-7 years ago, she almost lost everything. But she kept praying to God. She didn't lose hope. She worked so hard. And she prevailed. Yes, she prevailed. I believe that she has some sort of hotline to God or a direct line to God and calls up God. Hello, God. Si Flor po ito. Busy ka ba? Because she can solve all the problems that faced her. That's number one. The power of prayer, faith in God, and hard work. Number two, I think Tita Flor has ESP. Or I think Tita Flor had ESP or some sort of sidekick ability. Tita Flor had this uncanny ability of knowing what you're thinking. She knows what you're going to do also. She wasn't just 3 or 4 steps ahead of you. She was like 10 steps ahead of you. I would hear her in the office say, you know, when she's discussing things with her employees, she would say, iniisip mo lang, alam ko na. Gagawin mo lang, alam ko na. I call this ESP. Some people would call this good foresight. 2 years ago, when she was diagnosed with stage 4 lung cancer, she already made arrangements. She already made the necessary paperwork for her demise. Tita Flor also was the equivalent of the human lie detector. Because she knows that you were lying. She knows. She's special skill again. She could tell. She could tell by the circumstances. She could tell by the tone of your voice. And she could tell by your gestures. Nako, she's so good at that. She can sniff a lie a mile away. She knows. And like Santa, Tita Flor knew who was naughty or nice. That brings me to number 3. Tita Flor was no fool. Tita Flor hindi siya tanga. Let me read what I wrote. Tita Flor was no fool. Tita Flor hindi siya tanga. Alam niya kung sino yung mga nagsasamantala sa kanya. Alam ni Tita Flor. But never siya naghiganti or nag-away sa mga taong yon. She was always ready to forgive, but not forget. Hindi nagtatanim ng galit si Tita Flor. Hindi marunong magtanim ng galit si Tita Flor. Because Tita Flor was a very firm believer of the following. You sow what you reap. Love your enemies, do good to those who hate you, and yes, she believed in the divine karma. She would always tell me, Chato, I always pray to God. Kasi we always discuss it, for why don't we do this? Like this, like that, blah, 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 blah. She would just say, just pray. I always pray to God. I always pray to God na, God, kayo na lang ang bahala sa kanila. They will be done. This is number 4. And I think this is already a given, and everybody knows this. Tita Flor was a very generous person. She knew how to have fun. I'll just read this so I won't make a mistake. She had so many friends in so many levels. She enjoyed watching TV shows that she calls pampababa ng IQ. She enjoyed music. She enjoyed going out with her friends. Lately, she enjoyed going to the casinos with Ninang Gigi. I miss my Tita Flor. I can't believe this, but I miss her nagging me. I miss her calls asking me how the kids are, to pray, to make sure that my doors are locked when I drive. I miss our discussion about the editorials at the Philippine Star. I miss her anti-liberal rants. Every time I'd clean her dresser, weed her dresser, our discussions about things in life, the dogs. She was my number one fan, especially my pandesals. She loved my pandesals, and I am her number one fan. I don't know that I could feel this sadness in my heart. This unexplained sadness. But knowing Tita Flor, she would always say to take refuge in prayers. Just pray, God will show you the way. I am sure she's in a better place. I am sure she's chatting with God, beside God. No more face masks, no more alcohol, no more social distancing, no more hotline, direct line, red phone to God. I love you, Tita Flor. I'll miss you, Tita Flora.